Who blames both? Who are they fight?
Akpan, Oduma, now me Patoski now.
Patoski? Why did you dress like masquerade now? And who is this one that you came with?
Guys, are they vexed for una well? Eh? Una no here say police arrest me and then put me inside cell since last month.
Now because if you don't wonder now what they do here. Because you suppose they say prison.
Oh boy. Now long story. Some guys inside my cell been arranged prison break yesterday. Now so I take escape. Now my party be this. Where we escape from prison together. In name, na Yeba, aka Ayat Killer.
Everywhere they come and secured.
That's so.
No shaking.
Oh. Bros, Ayat Killer, welcome, sir.
See, making a no fear. Now Patoski told say we fit call dodge for your side for some days. Until when police stop to the look for us. Make you no fear.
See, wait, bros, Ayat Killer. What if police now come and look for you people here?
Akpan! Police no fit come arrest us here. We just don't stay for few days.
Even if they show face. See, no be today we they get shoot out with police, oh.
You don't want any shoot out.
Jack Patoski make her ask. The few days when I want to stay now, how many days be the few days?
The way I'm looking at it, 2 or 3 weeks.
Or 3 months.
Or pata pata, 6 months.
Hello?
Or more.
I beg. When I get food for this house.
Hey. How are we going to live in the house for 6 months with somebody that they call Ayakira?
How are we? Who be the we? Akpan. I don't reason the matter. I'm not going to stay in any house with any Ayah killer. They go find somewhere where we say I go to stay. Till further notice.
Till further notice?
Yes.
So you want to leave me alone in the room with Patoski and Ayah killer?
That cannot go feel hurt you. That guy will resemble you.
How will they resemble me?
Oh, Teddy, now we're done. Now that place ever they come before. Am I good as I see you now? So. Yesterday, when I did worst news, now I see. See, government talk. Say some criminals been do prison break. They escape.
Landlord, how people when they escape for inside prison, they concern innocent and responsible citizens like us?
I don't know. It concern you now.
Because then so for two of all the people where them they find. I see, say one of them, it look like that thing.
Are you talking about Patoski?
Oh, nani! Hey, na Patoski go be. Na Patoski, I beg you. I don't want to see them again for this yard, you. A dark one. Anything we if you put into wala. I don't want them. If nobody saying my government put monetary reward for their head. I don't want even. Whether the monetary reward, whether I don't want to see them again.
Government put monetary reward for their head.
So they talk for the news. Per head. Of this criminal, 2 million naira. I don't believe anybody will get relevant information.
If I understand you correctly. So you say that, for example, if somebody now see 2 of the criminal, government will give that person 4 million naira.
Oh boy, you know. Person don't see money be that. Oh, rogun, rogun. Amo, whether government will give her money, whether government will give her money, a dark one to your land, no one wala. I don't want to see them here again.
No problem.
Hey, you know, say you. JJ, it's yellow go. Na natural moon and he be from F. You know, get wala. I'm also sorry, go. You want to sorry if you do. The person where they drink booze. He walk in a gunny masterminder. Now you're ready to call masterminder. I fear you. I fear you and your brother. Be real, I'm a cop. No bring criminal enter this house again, you. Mr. Oduma, please.
It's okay.
Oduma, let us start going to the police station straight away.
Which police station? To go to waiting.
Who said it's to go to waiting? You did not hear and know just now that 4 million naira is inside our room.
Hey, Akpan. You was past Judas Iscariot. I be shame for you. So because of money, you won't betray your friend. Yeah, you won't betray your friend who is like a brother from another mother.
Stop it right here. Don't go there. Just don't go there. Patoski and Ayat Killer, they are not my brother.
So what if they try to tell me now, be say? If, for example, say me go prison, I can't escape. You go report, give police. Eh, Akpan? See, money, they finish so, but friendship, human being, they remain.
Eh? So you are saying we should not go and report to the
police? No, now, Patoski is like our only friend in this Lagos. We have been through a lot, but I said, yes, we need to protect her. Yeah, probably to protect her.
Okay, you are right. Let us protect.
Yeah, let's protect him. He brought from another mother.
Yes.
Huh? Friend in need is a friend,
yeah, friend indeed.
So be a good boy, yeah?
Right.
So what you gonna happen now, BC? You don't do well now. Make a go hustle food, give them first. That's the starting point. Once they will be hungry, well, well.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Be a good boy, be a good boy.
No problem.
Say I'm a good boy.
I'm a good boy.
Yes?
Good afternoon, officer.
Good afternoon. How can the police help you?
Officer, is it true that you people announced inside television yesterday that you will give 2 million naira reward to anybody that have information about the prisoner that escaped inside your prison?
Yes, that's correct. And do you have any information regarding how we can get one of them?
Officer, I have information regarding how you can get 2 of them. They are in my house right now.
Really? Are you sure?
Officer. See, eh? Just carry the 4 million naira reward and follow me home to go and arrest them. Simple.
See, it's a major prison break and 27 prisoners escaped. What are the names of the 2 persons you claimed are in your house?
Patoski and Ayad Kira.
Patoski and Ayad Kira?
Yes, Patoski and Ayad Kira.
It's confusing.
Confusing? What is confusing you now?
Because there is a man in our office that should speak, and he also claims the 2 people you just mentioned are in his house.
Hey! Which man? Israel, your officer. Which man is that? Israel, you know, officer. Don't let them scam you. I'm telling you, Patoski and Ayad.
Now, what did they tell me for a matter with this one? Eh? Give me the 4 million naira one I promise as your word. You dey talk say make I carry na go house first, when I go first arrest the criminal. Who does business like that?
Do we have to be sure your claims are right first? We can't just
what?
Give you the money.
Yeah! Hey! Oduma! What did they do for you?
You cannot ask me that, Oduma. It's me that will ask you what you are doing here.
Actually, I just walk out past and I say make I stop by to greet my police friend.
Huh? Greet the police what?
Police is your friend now.
Come, young man, be very careful. It's a lie. Is it that same guy that came to report those 2 convicted criminals that you also came to report?
Oduma. So after you told me that Patoski is our blood, blood is thicker than water, you now come from back to report.
Akpan, I call it out, reason the matter well. I can't realize, say, 4 million naira is thicker and stronger than any blood. Blood will not be even real blood like that.
Show me you see now that you are the real Judas Iscariot.
Forget Judas Iscariot. This money so we will share them equally. 2 million for you, 2 million for me.
I hope the 2 of you are not making false claims.
No! Now truth me and my guy they tell now. Now the same time we come here. Nobody the same thing with the talk, so we did show for you with the talk. Then I carry the 4 million naira now for back. This is not the doubt. Then I follow us to our house. As we reach there, as they pull handcuff for their hand, now they hand us our 4 million naira. Deal?
Look, you will get the reward as promised by the police.
Sure.
But first, you need to take us to your house so we can arrest those criminals.
Oduma!
Akpan!
Wait. Where is Patoski and Ayad Kira, Oduma?
Why you ask me like that question? But me and you leave there for some house come out.
I hope you guys didn't bring us here for nothing.
See, officer, they were inside this room when I came to the station to come and call you.
So where are they?
So you are saying we should not go and report to the
police? No, now. Patoski is like our only friend in this Lagos. We have been through a lot. But I said, yes, we need to protect her.
Guy, we need to come out for this place. Find another place, go hide.
Why now?
Yeba,
I'm not going to train you like small picking for this business now. Hey, you be deaf and dumb. You know here, say police don't put a reward for our head. Hey?
But I think say Oduma don't convince Akpan. Say maybe they protect us now.
No believe that guy. No believe anything where that guy tell you. Hey? I know Oduma well well. Oduma no go even feel protect him papa when he know say 4 million naira reward they are still. As in they go so. Na police station in they go so.
Ah, make me discharge then. I get another place where we feel go. But I swear with this thing where these people do eh? I suppose hey, I suppose
see guy. No time for that. Eh? Now Exodus with this so. Make we Pira come out from here now.
See, officers, actually, I have a suggestion.
Okay.
You see, that 4 million naira reward, Rafi give us advance from inside. I promise, me and Akma will go find them, even the enter hole, and bring them to now. We'll hand them over by ourselves.
Yes.
Abi?
As it stands now, both of you would have to go back to the station with us.
Okay. You want to go and give us the advance payment at the station?
Will you accept a transfer?
We are both under arrest.
Forward now. To help police that crime.
Is it a crime to help police?
You will find out when you get to the station.
Hey. Not here. No, hold on. Calm down. We will go.
Look
at my right. I know my right.
We will go.
I know.
What kind of wara is this?
I have the right to remain silent.
Abi Oduma, Akpan, make una subscribe to
WAP TV channel
so that you will see all our episodes, old and new ones. Even the ones that we never shoot, you will see them there.